Good idea.
Blacksburg.
Badman.
Walk around.
Rolling
go.
The Vow.
And do all this. The same town. Watch me. Kids like mashups, right? You kids are mashups.
Alright, I'll go ahead and play this and get it out of the way. I wrote this after my dad died, and I didn't want to write a fucking Hallmark card or anything.
I didn't play it out. I didn't record it. I thought it was too specific to be useful for anybody, and my wife, who knows better, always said, she said, just play it out, see if anybody can use it. I thought, my father was very, I thought it was stereotypically Southern. He was very stoic. Not a lot of advice. His idea of advice was, don't do it like that.
Right on.
Turns out that's not father, son, and self. That's just kind of father, son, universal. That's
more universal than I thought. But he was a good dude. So anyway, the song will be over in about 3.5 minutes for y'all.
So the photo album claims, you flip the page, the baby jumped some 20 years and change, from a cradle to the naval base, a newlywed recruit, through the boot camp of the family man in a loose civilian suit. But it was anchors away now, singing courage, service, true. All them anchors away, down if you ain't fit for blue. What did I know about it then? What do I know now? I have known the kind of man it takes to keep the vow. To keep the vow. Saying that's what you get for thinking. I remember thinking it's probably not the best lesson for kids. And although that was just something he said, we're gonna see what I get with my thinking. I get to thinking there may have been some kind of genius in the effortless way he just did. Learn to word is one thing, you keep it if you get out. But silence fans of fires a man acquires to keep the vow. But did I know about it then? What do I know now? I've known the kind of man it takes to keep the vow. Keep the vow. Sickness and the treatment shrunk him down to just a man, a shrinking man still tinkering with my old busted car, when his wedding ring must have slipped into the muddy yard. At least that's what I figured when he noticed it was gone. I can still see him on his knees digging up that lawn. Now the flag is folded and the numbers are carved. Mississippi's glistening green. Another summer of soft calling off the search for missing things. But I have found something kept to keep me company on these nights when me and my old man go digging in the dirt. dreams. Did I know about it then? What do I know now? I've known the kind of man it takes to keep the veil. I can only hope as I propose to man the outpost now. I'll be on the memories of the man it takes to keep the vow. To keep the vow.